Here's some of the things we expect with summer.